My name is Kalpat, my wife is Susan, and I have two daughters and a son. I was brought to Port Vila from Ambrun Island. I was very sick and I couldn't move, so the health centre sent me here. It was my only option after being diagnosed with diabetes. In my home, Ambrun Island, some of the people there, they practice witchcraft. My whole family was scared that I was cursed. That was why they wanted me to come to Port Vila, to get better. I was a mechanic before this, for many years. I was strong. I really want to gain back my health so I can go back to Ambrun. My hope is that I will walk, one day. My eyes are the problem though. The diabetes is making them worse and worse. It's becoming increasingly difficult to see things in the distance, and I can't read books anymore. Every month I visit the hospital for my checkup. They say my eyes are getting worse, and I'm advised to change my diet. It was really hard when I got sick. My friends and family feel sorry for me, so they help. I'm very lucky they give me money to help with my basic needs. My diet is now island cabbage, taro, kumara, and I try to only eat small amounts of rice and bread. Maybe next year we'll get back to Ambrun Island. Maybe.